like a boss.
Oh yes, I keep the bank rolling
like a boss.
Sipping lean, big paper holder
like a boss. Let's get money, motherfucker, get money.
Hello gamers and welcome. This week in Casino you can win podium car, which is Cyclone, and it's worth to make video about it. So I will try to explain you the way how you can try to get it in, let's say, easiest way possible. And setup for this method is that first you set your spawn location to be Casino Penthouse, or if you don't have Casino Penthouse, simply go walk to Casino and set your spawn location to be last location. After that, you must go in invite only session, and when you load in invite only session, simply change your outfit to save these settings. Why we play this in invite only session? We play it because each time when you go to Lucky Wheel will always start from the same start point. So all prices will be set to start always from the same start point. So that means once when you catch method how to get car, you will always be able to apply it from invite only session. And why this car? This car have this paint job which is not possible to get from Los Santos Customs. And also it's one of the fastest accelerating car in the game. So how to try to win it? You will simply go here, press right on the D-pad, and when you get this alert, you will press X, and in moment when you see option to pull your left analog stick down, you will count to 4 and then pull this left analog stick down. If you did everything extremely precisely, there is very high possibility to win this car. If you late just half second same like me, or if you are too fast, there is no way you will hit car. And in one moment, this method can start to be super, super annoying. Because you will notice that when you start to play this, in one moment, your lucky wheel after 4 seconds will start to rotate extremely slow. Second time will rotate a bit faster. So you will get lost and you won't be able actually, what the hell are you doing here? And trust me, after couple hundreds of time, you will be nearly to give up and you won't be able to think anymore what you are doing wrong. So I strongly advise, if this happens to you, that you take short break, because you will lose balance how to rotate this lucky wheel, and you will lose a lot of nerves. So what I did that I win this car? First of all, simply forget counting to 4 and simply forget thinking that there is a secret method. What you can try to do is to calculate by yourself how much time is needed from this notification to use left analog stick to spin until you get your character animation that he released that spin wheel. Just a moment before he give up to spin this lucky wheel, you need to pull your left analog stick down. And if you do it like that, you won't get that short circle, you will get full circle on lucky wheel, and then you will get car 100%, same like I did. So you need to target that last moment before your character start to give up spinning this lucky wheel. If you are able to manage it like I show you right now, you will get car each time. If you counting, you need to understand that your internet connection, maybe someone go through wireless, somebody go through wired connection, and it's not the same speed, so you cannot count on that. So you need to predict when will be that moment when your character will release that lucky wheel, and just a millisecond before that you need to pull that left analog stick down. And when you check this car, you must confess, it looks really amazing, and paint job is really unique, and acceleration of this car is really, really amazing. So this car will be, you will be a really happy owner if you have this car. So it doesn't look so something special, but driving performance of this car are really amazing. So when you will drive this car, and the way how this car looks will make you feel to enjoy driving it wherever you go in the game, and you will feel power of speed and acceleration of this car. And in the end, no matter how many times you will maybe fail on this lucky wheel, in the end you will enjoy driving this car, and you will be happy that you succeeded until you get it. So guys, I think it's worth to have it. It's worth to try as many times as it's necessary until you finally hit this car. And trust me, in any second you will drive it, you will enjoy it in it. And what can I say? Have fun and enjoy. That's it.